I was told this was the best college football highlight ever, but I don't believe so because I seen what Reggie Bush did.
Reggie Bush. Oh.
I saw what Reggie did.
Nah, bro.
I saw what Reggie did.
Reggie obviously is a better player than Tavon in college. He was in the high. But tape wise, this is the best highlight tape I may have ever seen in college. And I've watched them all. I'm talking about I'm in the 8th grade, 9th grade, watching this before every single game I ever played. The same video.
Tavon was tweaking that bad.
Have you not seen this?
No.
Oh,
I was a receiver or running
back. Fun fact, my homie actually was playing at OU at the time, too. You gonna see him on here. Do you know how many all-purpose yards that Tavon Austin alone had against OU in
how
one
many?
Game? Just guess.
I'll say 400.
500 yards and 5 touchdowns, boy.
In one game?
In one game.
500 yards?
500 yards on OU.
He had 5 tubs?
I don't know if he had 5 tubs, but he had 500 yards.
I was going to say 5 tubs with 500 yards. That's different.
He absolutely.
That is absolutely the nastiest shit I've ever heard.
Dismantled them.
500 yards.
I've never seen.
So.
Nobody.
What happened to my man like going to the NFL, bro?
You know, it's just a different game, bro.
It is. So he went.
He was there for a couple of years. He might still be in the league.
Damn.
He's not no starter. I mean, if another
why is this tape so different, man, bro?
I think, I don't know, bro. I just don't think no DBs are fast enough in the Big 12 to guard him, you know? But in the NFL, them DBs going to be faster.
Yeah.
So I don't know, man. Maybe he got hurt. Maybe he had injuries.
I have watched these, but I do not remember totally. You remember the, like, ever play?
No, not ever.
I'm not. He watched.
I just remember the OU. I remember OU.
I feel like y'all boosting, bro. Because I seen Reggie Bush.
All right, bro. We finna see, bro. I ain't going to lie. I haven't seen a football tape with 21 million on it. Not going to lie to you.
They had a safety at the time, too. Get
in the banger.
Why am I watching this?
Hey, what song is this, bro?
You should tell her that, what's the name? Kenny?
Pier.
Yeah, the Pooch Icy before Pooch Icy, and then we'll leave
it. He is the real Pooch. He the real Shiesty.
Hey, they cry, I'm crying, I'm crying.
That much open field right there. It would be hard to try to talk to this guy in the phone booth.
First down. Smith. Little reverse to tape on Austin.
Austin with a. Oh my goodness, bro! He is jumping.
Trying to cut it back. And he gets pushed down around the 10-yard line.
When the heat is on, I find the bag. I was like,
this is next season, also.
Oh, yeah, this is senior year. I like when a player play all 4 years of college.
You can tell him that.
Man, he like a little Tyreek, man.
Third of the day.
34-yard touchdown pass to Tavon Austin.
Did you see him try to throw it
in 15?
He didn't really look like he was.
He tried, bro. He tried to get him to the adrenaline be on hand out there.
Oh my God.
It's like he just like, he can slow down.
He's
just
a little bit faster than everybody.
He is fast as hell. Like, oh my God.
Looks downfield. Got a man open.
Got him.
Austin, touchdown.
Give it to me.
I've been through hell and back, but I'm home. Can't really complain, man. It's the life that I chose. Sacrifice it all, man.
Get on your horse.
Does it kill me? Can only make me strong.
This was hard, man.
Yeah.
I wish I
liked
my damn.
Trying to get outside.
I like this. Cribbing. A lot of people not crippling.
But it was dead man in the league.
Your moment.
I don't know what happened, man. Nigga on your ass. We got Ed Reed walking. You got baby Ed Reed
At Tavon Austin, a lot of people talk about De'Anthony Thomas in Oregon.
Man, him and De'Anthony Thomas is around the same time.
One of the most electric and explosive players in the college game.
You either gotta be quick as hell or Randy Moss.
I think this is it. I think this is it. Call him a dog, tell him get
right. Man, put the Jeezy on.
I used to go to OU, y'all. I used to run track there. So I'm an Oklahoma fan. This is hard to watch.
We had a 44 rushing. You said the past weekend was the worst upset in Oklahoma history. Or is this?
That's the worst loss in Oklahoma history.
But this is
the worst single man.
one man.
They have 572 yards. He is one right now, too. That's what Hobie right there sits.
At the 10-yard line.
That looks like 40 yards. There it is. Hello, you know, he's by here 99.
And they hit
him
in a running run. Back.
Like, they can hit him in a run. Crib all y'all.
This hood mixtape.
Yeah. How he can.
Like, huh? Hey, go on, that was different.
Everybody do this.
So hey, I'm swinging him. Right. Let me get a bomb, too.
Yeah, bro, this one's about 200 already. This is about 175. And it's like,
Oh my God!
His speed, bro. That's how he celebrates. He played for years in the league.
Midfield to the 49, and tripped up by Colvin.
I ain't gonna lie, this will make me high too.
Move on the game.
This will turn me up. Man, I'm gonna take this back 3 times today. I'm gonna be like Tavon. I'm gonna be like straight like Tavon today.
Oh my, his cut game is absolutely nasty. I've ever seen him.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
This cut game is like nothing I've seen.
I'm gonna keep it on. Zeke! Like, huh? Zeke! Like, huh? Damn. Alright, guys, we're back. My camera was acting weird, man. I ain't gonna lie. This is absolutely ridiculous. So, can we pull up another tape that's not gonna be better than this?
Reggie Bush.
College. This is up there.
Reggie Bush. I seen Reggie go to one side of the field, then go back to the other side of the field and score.
Let me think of somebody. Go to Deion highlights in college.
I might even put up Lamar Jackson.
Lamar is different, bro.
His freshman year.
By a lot.
Lamar is different. This is a receiver.
This is like, everyone knows he's getting
the ball. Yeah.
They have no other threats. None. All week, they
take on.
That is the nigga we're not going with. And he's still
giving you 500. Look at all this homies just running up.
You a different type, bro.
This is it.
I don't know.
You see why this thing got so many people. I was like, but they had a safety at the time, bro.
Who? West Virginia?
Yes. His name was Carl Joseph. I'm not saying the same person. That nigga.
I'll show you. Did they have a good year that year?
It's pretty good.
I want to look up their record, man. Hey, boy. He is hood balling to be. I ain't gonna lie. This is actually.
He's trying to get his mama out.
He's going crazy, bro. And he got the push icy before the push icy popped out. He's a problem.
He's not done with you yet.
Them cutbacks. Them cuts is crazy, bro.
Well, I can see why
he is selling it.
Yeah, he is selling it very good. I was like, I don't know how they going for it. That's why he was trying to punch it in. Think. Oh my God. He just touched the bar.
Like, look at all these plays in one game.
Oh my God. I'm blocking hard for take one. I feel, boy.
Devontae Smith was the only receiver that ever won a Heisman. Charles Woodson, the only defensive player that won a
You went back to the game, baby. Jameis Winston won the Heisman.
Jameis.
And his senior year?
Yes.
What?
Was he a nominee?
Oh my God. This makes me want to cry, bro. This shit was hard as hell.
On average, that man right there gonna get you 224.
Actually, this year, no, the year he
need him.
Okay, my fault. The year that who won the actual, he had played 2012. It's not 2013. Yeah. So, and it was Johnny Manziel. So that
okay,
makes sense.
Okay.
That, well, goddamn it!
That's what it took.
That's understandable. That's almost Johnny one of the best.
Johnny was tweaking. He was throwing shit across the field, praying to the Lord.
We might need to do that.
Johnny top five.
We need to do that. We need to do that one day. All right, guys. Man, this right here was ridiculous. Let us know some more college players or NFL. It doesn't matter what players. Send it. This right here is ridiculous. We go, guys.